Deer decides another defensive deflection. Oh, it's a short side shot. Knight, Hillary Knight, short side, banks it in.
They're lacking. And that's the beauty of this.
Huge, huge goal there. A slot pass dunked into the back of the net by Amanda Kessel. Reminds me of Tampa Bay Lightning not too long ago. This is Falzer with a shot that is tucked into the right-hand side of Reisinen under her waffle.
And what you're seeing right now is the officials letting them play. Emily Falzer again taking the puck to the net.
Just tipped and saved by Swanpaw. Just 19 seconds remaining in the period. Out to the slot. Barnes buries it into the back of the net. She makes it 5-0. Directs it over to her partner, Falzer. Falzer. Beautiful goal there by Panic. Falzer to Panic. Second assist probably goes to Megan Keller.
It's a young person's game. And credit to anybody. They continue to play over 30.
Oh! There's a shot. Clap bomber! Rahunin on the board. The forecheck. Fighting along the end wall and turns the puck over in the direction of Brandt. Brandt out front, and it's a big shot by Kessel. Rebound left and picking up the loose change. It's an American goal. Is it Cameron Neesey? Hasse Mustonen. He talked about wanting to go. Oh, there's a nice goal by number 8, Falzer, with the hat trick on a backhand.
For positive things to build on, this is a process leading up to the Olympics, is that. Oh, there you go.
Oh, another goal. Yeah, I think it's Hovey that cleaned it up from the slot. I think